Forum for Democratic Change Member of Parliament Ssemujju Ibrahim Nganda says the fall of Kabul to Taliban offers lessons to the Ugandans. Hello, a very warm welcome, and thanks for joining us live on PROJOURN Media TV. That brings the latest news and the latest updates in the country and across the world. Kindly do one thing, subscribe and turn on the notification button for all these updates. The fall of Kabul, the capital of Afghanistan, to the Taliban must serve as a lesson for all countries, including Uganda, that are engaged in costly foreign missions, the Forum for Democratic Change has said. And speaking during a news conference, Ibrahim Ssemujju Nganda, the FDC spokesperson, said those who escorted America to Afghanistan have been left embarrassed by the chaos in Afghanistan that the U.S. withdrawal has caused. The very people, the terrorists that America and allies went to fight in Afghanistan are now working hand in hand with them. As a country, they must not pride themselves in occupying or helping the occupation of other countries. Following the fall of Kabul, the U.S. has asked a number of countries to help it accommodate thousands of Afghans, and it is evacuating from Afghanistan, including Uganda, as they process them for their final journey to America. Many countries such as UAE, United Arab Emirates, Qatar, and Germany have accepted to help America by hosting these refugees. And Ssemujju Nganda said, as FDC, they sympathize with thousands of Afghans who have endured war for the last 6 decades because the country has been turned into a ground for proxy wars by international powers. He added on saying that they would therefore be willing to offer them any assistance so they live a happy life, including hosting them in our country. And we will only demand that all necessary health COVID-19 protocols are followed and their settlement or hosting is in line with International Refugees Convention. Those are the words from the FDC's Honorable Ssemujju Ibrahim Nganda. And we'll keep on updating with more of this. Thanks for watching PROJOURN Media TV. Kindly do one thing. Consider subscribing and turning on the notification button for all these updates. Once again, thanks for watching PROJOURN Media TV.